400-meter hurdle final featuring Sheena Tosta of the United States. Barely made it out of the first round, but looked good winning her semifinal race.
Tom, she did look like night and day in those two rounds comparatively, but she has a great lane draw because in front of her is the person considered the favorite, Malaine Walker of Jamaica. She has the talent. There's Malaine Walker, her first Olympic Games, and she will start here as favorite. Did look the best in her semifinal race, 54.20.
Danvers Smith is introduced. Lane 8 is the U.S. champion, Tiffany Ross Williams.
And what she has to avoid is what we saw from Sonya Richards in the 400. She's in an outside lane, but don't get carried away and go out too hard and then die coming home, because she's got some great, great finishers in the inside lanes behind her.
And in lane 9 is Anna Yeshin of Poland. In her third Olympics, she's the Polish national record holder.
And after being eliminated in 2000 and 2004 in the first round, here she is. She's made the final, 29 years old, of Poland.
Sheena Tosta from Los Angeles. She actually grew up in Virginia.
And she had a really good chance to win in Athens. Drew a bad final lane based on a bad semifinal. She is back in the finals, right behind the favorite, Malaine Walker of Jamaica. Sheena Tosta out of lane 5.
Sheena Tosta also mentioned that in 2004, she felt like she was really overraced. She had won the NCAA title and gone on and won the Olympic trials. She's been a lot smarter here, picking her chances.
And there's the gun as the first of 10 hurdles approaches. And Sheena Tosta's off to a good start, making up the stagger on Walker.
Sheena Tosta has definitely seized the advantage early. Look at the move she's already made on Malaine Walker to the outside. And she has a good finish, so this has to set her up well for the second half of this final.
Tosta and Walker. Walker picking it up. Tiffany Ross Williams also now picking it up on the back stretch as they turn to the final turn and head for the home straightaway. Tosta and Walker. Ross Williams falling back out of it. Now the home straightaway. Tosta and Walker side by side till Walker surges ahead. Here's the final hurdle. And Malaine Walker all by herself. It'll be Walker to win it easily. Tosta holds second, and in third was Danvers Smith.
And Tom, Malaine Walker has been saying for a month, I am the favorite, and she ran like it this evening because she had a serious challenge from her inside when Sheena Tosta went by early in the race. But right around 80 meters, she made a move and separated from Tosta, and this was not close at the finish for Malaine Walker. Sheena Tosta was a little bit ahead. Malaine Walker waited. This is hurdle 9. Sheena Tosta falling back, but she makes the move right there, surges to the front, clears hurdle 10 clearly, and now it's a race for the clock and puts 10 meters on the silver medalist, Sheena Tosta. Danvers up for third. What a move by Malaine Walker. She did not panic when Tosta came up on her inside, and she had such a great kick at the end that she put Tosta away comfortably and goes on to win gold medal for Jamaica at 400 meter hurdles.
And she said before the race she was going for the world record, but if not, she wanted to get Dion Hemming's Jamaican record, and I think she's done it here.
Sheena Tosta had looked the best through the first 7 hurdles. But then Malaine Walker found something that no one could respond to. And the last 80 meters of this race was all Malaine Walker.
And Sheena Tosta, silver medalist, with Bob Neumeier.
Well, she just missed in Athens, fourth place, but a silver here. Your reaction?
I'm very happy. This is what I've dreamed of. And to come out here and do it today, just I mean, words can't describe it.
You said you were inexperienced in Athens. You had a lousy lane for the final because you didn't run the heats well. Was that your focus this year in Beijing?
Yeah, I definitely wanted to run the semifinal and win the semifinal to know I had a good lane. And I did that, and it worked today. And I was able to get out and see all my competitors. And really happy about the result.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Malaine Walker, 52.64, sets the Olympic record and the Jamaican national record. Sheena Tosta, the silver. Tasha Danvers, bronze. Tiffany Ross Williams wound up eighth. There's Sheena Tosta with a Chinese fan. She's celebrating a silver medal in Beijing. Meanwhile, what an Olympics for the Jamaican track and field team as Malaine Walker adds another gold to their take. So two world records for Usain Bolt and an Olympic record for Malaine Walker.
This program has been produced by NBC Universal in association with the International Olympic Committee and the Beijing Organizing Committee for the Olympic Games.